set up just a couple of things. It was created by the students. Last year we played the conservative use of music by Brahms. But this year I thought it would be kind of interesting to see what would happen if the students wrote the music. Because we have composition in both our 6th and 7th grade classes. And so Kristen had this great idea, which was to take the melody from the vault. And that's going to be the basis of the beginning. And then the melody starts to go into one of these medieval things that they used to take, like the notes, and they would last a really long time, in a sort of slow change of one note to the next. And we would hear the vault coming into the 21st century with all the different rhythms, the different drum parts. And then we come back to that at the very end. So all of these parts have been basically created, and they're each playing different apps to create a different sound. So I think we're almost ready. Are we ready?
We're ready.
We are.
Do test, make sure.
Yeah. Thank you.